And yes, I've got one again, and it's a pair. And although it's not the first one, actually, I've got loads actually, and before, and it's just kind of very like, you know, you're just very happy to receive one. You're very happy to see your name in the winner's list, in spite of the fact that you never thought of winning. You're just going to leave your heart in there with your practice, follow along the sponsors, follow along the hosts, and you know, it's just a very nice journey for me. I never thought of being this competitive one, because yoga is not for competing yourself to someone else, but it's just how you really practice from the heart, that you're going to, you know, connect with everything. It's not just only with your poses, but with your breathing, with your mind. It really is going to teach you how to be grounded. And that's how yoga gives me, that's how yoga live my life. And it really changed everything for me, and I'm so grateful that I'm in the Instagram community for yogas, for yogis, for yoginis, and everything, that I've enjoyed every bit on it. Well, keeping the practice, keeping the challenge coming, and it's going to give you the goosebumps, and it's going to give you more and more to prices are just the plus factor, which is another kind of keeps giving it up, but that's how it is. And I'm gonna enjoy this, and you're going to see this kind of outfit in my practice.
Mm-hmm.